And President Obama is taking yet another swipe at Donald Trump as Muslim Americans celebrate the start of Ramadan. On Sunday, Muslims began observing their most sacred month. The president issued a statement saying, in part, the U.S. will continue welcoming immigrants and refugees, including those who are Muslim. Trump has proposed banning Muslims, as you recall, from entering the country.